Jonathan Rea overcame gear problems to clinch an 11th win of the season. Jonathan Rea is on the verge of being the first rider to win the World Superbike Championship 3 years in a row by completing a double in Portugal. The Northern Irishman has a 120-point lead with 6 races remaining as he bids to make history. Rea started in 9th but moved in front on lap 2, won by 5.8 seconds, with Michael van der Mark 2nd and Marco Melandrian 3rd. Welshman Chas Davies was 2nd until crashing out with 3 laps left. Davies missed the chance to move 2nd in the standings, and Rea now holds a massive lead over Kawasaki teammate Tom Sykes. Rea made a superb start and moved past Leon Cameo to take a lead which was never threatened, although he chalked up his 11th win of the season despite having no power in 2nd gear for the last 8 laps. Davies was also cruising in 2nd spot at Portimao until the late crash, which leaves him 15 points behind Sykes. Eugene Laverty came close to making it 2 Northern Ireland riders on the podium, but he had to settle for 4th while Alex Lowes crashed on lap 7. "I'm so happy. It is an incredible day and an incredible weekend," said Rea. "But I was lucky to finish as I had no power in 2nd gear after the bike cut out with 8 laps left. Even though I had a 3 or 4 second lead, I was working hard and I was worried I would not finish." Race 2 result: World Superbike Championship Round 10, Portimao, Portugal. 1. Jonathan Rea, GBR Kawasaki, 34 minutes 40.917 seconds. 2. Michael van der Mark, Ned Honda, 3,446.751. 3. Marco Melandri, Ita Ducati, 3,450.118. 4. Eugene Laverty, GBR Aprilia, 3,453.709. 5. Jordi Torres, Spa BMW, 3,456.860. 6. Lorenzo Salvadori, Ita Aprilia, 3,500.276. 7. Leandro Mercado, ARG Aprilia, 3,504.203. 8. Anthony Westhouse, Kawasaki, 3,517.899. 9. Ayrton Badovini, Ita Kawasaki, 3,529.461. 10. Takumi Takahashi, JPN Honda, 3,530.917.2017 WSB Riders Championship. Jonathan Rea, GBR Kawasaki, 431 PT. Tom Sykes, GBR Kawasaki, 311. Chas Davies, GBR Ducati, 296. Marco Melandri, Ducati, 250. Alex Lowes, GBR Yamaha, 169. Xavi Fors, Spa Ducati, 156.